Alright, have a look at this beach. It's the mouth of the river actually. That should be the beach, the start of the beach. The mouth of the river is just over there, and that's the sea. It's very soft, this sand. Hard to walk in though. The sand flicks up from your phone. It's alright though. As long as we get the view. Maybe I should hang around and get the sunset over the sea. Sunset over the other side though. Away from the sea, I think. Nice beaches. Sand is going all over me. So soft. Beaches are good. We've got more high rise down in the background. Yeah, that's the Maroochydore River inlet into the sea. So, still part of Maroochydore. Just walk around a bit to the inlet. There's people fishing. Mountain in the background. Beaches are beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So. And that there is the mouth of the Maroochydore River running into the sea from, I guess it comes through the Glasshouse Mountains down here through Maroochydore into the sea. So it's where the river meets the sea here. Very nice spot. Got a bit of sandbagging going on there. Giant sandbags. That's to stop the erosion, I guess. Been very good. Not a bad trip today. Some guy still out on his surfboard. Fair way. Wasn't too bad. It's a winter here. Like today, I think it was about 25 degrees. The sun's going down now, so it's still fairly good. Fairly good for winter.